Yesterday, Yuan Looks to US-China trade talks PBOC policies. In the last 7 days, PBOC reportedly orders payment services to stop serving crypto traders. Chinese banks ordered to halt services for cryptocurrency trades. PBOC injected net 590 billion Chinese yuan via OMOs this week. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4169. PBOC sets USD CNY midpoint today at 6.4169 versus yesterday at 6.4401. People's Bank of China pumps 160 billion yuan into markets. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4401. PBOC Vice Gov. Advocates ban on trading virtual currencies. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4335. PBOC sets USD CNY midpoint today at 6.4335 versus yesterday at 6.4372. China to coordinate against 3,000 fake blockchain platforms. China 2017 GDP growth seen at 6.8%. Reuters poll as Greater China shares push higher. One strategist discusses the PBOC. PBOC official says China's centralized virtual currency trade needs to end. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4372. PBOC sets USD CNY central rate at 6.4372 versus yesterday at 6.4574. People's Bank of China December forex sales at 36.3 billion yuan. Forex Live Asia FX news wrap. PBOC surges the CNY against USD. PBOC injects 398 Chinese yuan. Bln yuan via 1 year MLF rates unchanged. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4574. PBOC injects funds through 1 year MLF. Huge room for Chinese yuan to improve global use. PBOC official in the last month China's bank lending falls in December. PBOC official says monetary and credit conditions are normal. Bank Indonesia opens Beijing office. PBOC injected net 180 billion Chinese yuan via OMOs this week. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.4932. PBOC sets USD CNY central rate at 6.4932 versus yesterday at 6.5147. Fears that China will abandon the dollar are greatly exaggerated as usual. People's Bank of China injects 60 billion yuan into financial system. Timeline: the yuan's journey to being a truly global currency. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.5147. China inflation slows in December in boost for central bank. PBOC sets USD CNY central rate at 6.5147 versus yesterday at 6.5207. Time is ripe for People's Bank of China to push market reform. China press. PBOC moves to stamp out cryptocurrency mining. PBOC is said to change yuan fix factor. PBOC seen taking gradual steps to liberalize the yuan. China's factory inflation eases to slower since November the 2016. PBOC sets the yuan reference rate at 6.5207. PBOC sets USD CNY midpoint today at 6.5207 versus yesterday at 6.4968. Bitcoin. More on the PBOC moves to stamp out cryptocurrency mining. China's central bank is rethinking relations with markets. China press says the PBOC may resume open market operations shortly. Yuan plunges after PBOC changes managed regime. What to expect next? Audio recap. PBOC credited for Tuesday's USD rally. PBOC change in CNY reference rate setting method. BBH PBOC changes the way it manages yuan after currencies jump. PBOC's latest move cuts support for the Chinese yuan. China is said to have suspended countercyclical factor in daily CNY fix. PBOC's Joe 2018 GDP likely to slow to 6.4%. PBOC draining liquidity via net open market operations. Rabobank PBOC Governor Joe 2018 GDP likely to slow to 6.4%. PBOC sets USD CNY at 6.4968 versus 6.4832. China starts the year ridiculously rich. China, Thailand renew currency swap deal. Yuan rises after senior PBOC research official sees room for rate increase. PBOC sets USD CNY central rate at 6.4832 versus 6.4915. Previous, is it time for a rate hike by the PBOC? People's Bank of China may raise interest rates in the short term. PBOC sets USD CNY central rate at 6.4832 versus Friday at 6.4915. China media reports yuan to be stable. Room for PBOC rate hike. China's forex reserves rise to $3.14 trillion, highest in a year. Different approaches to Bitcoin in Asia. Bitcoin miners migrate from China to Canada as PBOC begins crackdown.